And if I go to the bonfire, you immediately get kicked out.
Yes. Howdy, TrueBlackEye.
Hello.
I'm here to help you.
Ah, it's a ghost!
Oh, what are you doing?
Where are we gonna go?
What up here?
Oh. Up here? Okay. But, oh, you slice it down, you don't open it. I see. Ooh, it's so dark in here.
Hey, open this chest.
Hold on, there's an item. I got a hollow soldier helm.
Open the chest.
Hold on.
Or I accidentally break it.
I'm getting items. A hand axe and a radiant life gem. Hold on, I got an axe. I'm gonna see how good it is. Inventory, axe. Ooh. Ooh, I'm definitely gonna equip that axe.
I'm about to break that box.
Right. Okay. Got Titanite Shard. Okay, I'm gonna open this up. Like you told me to. And let's see. Small leather shield and repair powder.
Hey,
ooh,
over here.
Uh-huh. I'm gonna see if the small leather shield's better than what I have.
It's not.
But how do you know?
Because you have that shield. And that shield is great because it can help you block magics.
Cool. Okay.
You have more magic resistance. Put that.
This chest? Is this like a mimic or whatever you're called?
No, it's a normal chest. Go ahead.
Okay. Wait.
This side.
Oh, okay. I had my menu up and it wasn't letting me open it from that side, so I thought it was the other side. Small white sign soap sign?
Yeah, it makes a tinier version of the thing, and you start off with half your health, I believe.
Oh, so that's the, like, free way of getting it?
Yeah.
Only it's not as good?
Hey, look, item. I'm just gonna have to slowly walk off like that.
And end up doing a die?
Yeah.
Well, I won't do a die anyway. Oh, I messed up.
You missed. And, whoa, that's a lot of health, buddy.
Yeah, I know. I got Estus flasks. I could always resummon you later if I need to. If I run out of flasks.
Flasks for days.
What?
Flasks for days.
Yeah, flasks for days.
Alright, so while you're doing that, I'm gonna go through the big hole in the wall.
So wait, hold on. You said something about having like, double Estus flasks or something like that.
Huh? No.
Wait. There we go. Divine blessing. Okay.
Oh, you killed that guy enough so that he never respawns. Wow. Nice.
Wait, what guy enough? Oh,
the two that were supposed to be right here.
Oh, wow. Oh, you can actually kill them until they're completely dead forever and dead?
Yeah, it's, I believe, 10 times.
Oh, whoops. Okay, you know what, Kai? I think I might just want to resummon you. Because I'm almost doing the die.
Nope, you're fine. Just get out.
The Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle killed me! It knocked me off the edge.
I'm avenging you!
And
I got squished!
Dang it! I don't have enough souls to, get another humanity yet. Fudge!
If you want, I could summon you to my world.
But I need to be human.
No, you don't need to be human to be summoned.
Oh, you don't?
No.
You only need to be human to summon?
Yes.
Okay, let me just get my souls back.
Souls born.
Nah, it was only like 500 souls. Whoop!
Put yours exactly where I put mine.
Okay, I'll be putting mine in the same place then.
Well,
okay, I put mine right where yours was. See it?
Not at the moment.
Okay. I'm just gonna keep placing it and tell me when you see it.
I don't spam it too often or else I will never see it. Put it down, count to 10, then
I'm counting it enough intervals. Just tell me if and when you see it. Are you sure that hollows can be summoned?
Yeah. I've been summoned as a hollow before.
You have?
Yeah.
Crap, I don't have my tablet on me, so I can't look up some information.
Well, I suppose I could just talk guide you through.
No, I'd rather have your ghost there to help me. I'll go try being human again. I mean, I only need to get...
Wait, is the hag still there?
The what still there?
The hag. The lady.
The hag? Let me check.
Your shop.
Yeah, hag. The hag there.
Alright, listen. Exhaust her dialogue. Just keep using talk.
Talk and then leave? Oh wait, no. I see what you mean now.
Until she starts repeating the same thing over and over again. And then stop at the bonfire and go to the first bonfire in the Forest of Fallen Giants.
Okay, so I did it till she started repeating, then stop at the bonfire and go to the Forest of Giants.
The first bonfire.
The Majula?
No, the first bonfire in the Forest of Giants.
That's the only bonfire I have in the Forest of
Giants. Oh, you didn't go to the one that's by the troll, did you?
No.
Oh god, dude, stop it.
By what troll?
The river.
River?
The river.
So should I just go back to Majula and then go there?
Yeah.
Okay. Travel back to... Cardinal Tower. Yadadadadada.
And each time you kill the troll...
So I gotta go kill the troll?
You get 1,000 souls for each time you kill it. Oh. And the easiest way to kill it is just to start circling it until you're basically up its butt.
Okay.
And then he'll sit down, and after doing the sit-down animation, keep directly behind him, so keep doing that sit-down animation. It's the easiest move that he does that you can dodge.
I hope I'm going the right way. I can't remember which way to go. I'm going the right way. Okay, so, I think. What's this blue thing?
What blue thing?
It's this one dude with a giant blue glowing sword.
I'm sorry, what?
There's a dude.
Oh, I know who you're talking about. You're going the wrong way.
I am? Oh. Yeah. I thought this was the right way. Dang it.
No, you're headed to where you have to use a fragrant branch of Yorg in order to bring the lady back from being stoned.
Oh, did she smoke all that marijuana's?
No, a frog made her stone.
Huh. Was it laced with LSD?
No, it was laced with petrification powder in his glands.
Ah, petrification powder. One hell of a drug.
Basically, the troll doing its sit animation is the easiest way to get to kill it, because it'll do it, and it's just... It's the slowest attack they have.
Crap, I can't remember which way to go.
From the actual fire, it's downward.
Oh, I think I see it now. You go down some stairs?
Yeah. Well, I guess.
I don't remember this. Then again, I don't remember a lot of stuff.
Okay, go back to the fire for
yeah,
me.
This is, I don't remember going down a giant swirly step.
No, you went the wrong way. Okay, go again.
I don't know where I'm going or where
I am. Go to the fire itself. Go to the fire.
Okay. Let's say I'm at the fire. Where now?
Look at the castle with the giant... looks like a giant statue in the distance. Look for it.
Castle with a giant statue in the distance?
That or look at the tree where the green lady originally was.
Oh, okay. I know where that... I can see that.
All right.
Oh, I see the castle now.
Turn right until you see a sconch that leads... Or basically, look for the hag. You see the hag?
No.
Oh, no?
I'm confused, Kai.
Okay. Do you see a fire? Like a sconch that's on fire?
What's a sconch?
It's a pillar with fire on it.
Hey, wait. Is this the fire at Majula or whatever?
Yes, Majula.
Okay. The only fire I see is the fire, it's the bond type. I mean, oh, I see it. Do I go that way?
Yeah, that way.
Oh, okay. I was looking in the other direction. Okay. Do remember this. Because there's the chest, and then that you thought would be a mimic, but it wasn't.
Yeah. Now, okay. once you get to the river where you, when you can see the troll, let me know.
Okay. Can you remember, are there any enemies?
Yeah, well, not on the way to
I know there's the river. Some with the troll.
But yeah, there's a couple around the troll, yes.
I remember that. Oh, this is the river where I had my first death. Welcome to Dark Souls.
Okay.
I see the troll.
You see the troll. Now, walk downward, kill the first two enemies, and stop at the tree that's at the very end where the river starts to curve mainly.
I see the direction you're talking about. I see the bonfire.
Yeah, stop at that. And kill the troll a couple times.
Bonfire lit. Ow.
You want to get it on dry land.
What?
You want to get the troll on dry land before trying to use its butt strategy.
Okay.
The booty is powerful, though. So watch out.
Oh, I missed. Okay, so get the troll on dry land, you say?
Yeah.
So what you're saying is stab it and run?
Yes. Since you do not have the magic. I got the magic in me.
Aw, he's bowing down. How he's abusing. Okay, so, yeah. I gotta get behind you.
I feel it's easiest to wait for him to attack and then roll to the right as he's attacking. Not directly to the right, but kind of at an angle forward.
Oh crap! He did the butt slam thing on me, or the back slam, whatever.
Oh boy.
Okay. That's his flask. Chug. Oh, I am not good at this game, guy. Ow! He picked me up. He's eating me.
Oh. Yeah, you ain't getting away from that.
I was gonna say, I got away from that, and then as soon as I got away, I got shot by a freaking arrow.
What did I tell you?
I survived it, and then a freaking arrow.
What did I tell you? You're not going to make it. You're going to lose your souls over and over and over again.
Ooh, that was brutal. Oh, I forgot how brutal the back attacks were.
Oh, the sword is so... Oh, just wait. It's amazing when you have a spear. Because
I had an axe. It's brutal.
Oh, the axe is as well. Brutal. The spear, you literally impale them
lift them up, and then slam them into the ground.
Sounds fun. For me.
I have a feeling you're gonna make a poison sanitary sphere.
And I'm probably just gonna have a poisoned, Oh, come on, are you kidding me? He bit me again. And I'm dead. Yeah, how come you have such a good time fighting him? I can't. I'm having trouble. I don't know if it's just because I suck. Well, I do,
okay,
but...
Hang on. Let me see if I can drop my summon sign over there.
I can't summon you. I'm not human.
All right. See if you can drop your... Yeah, you can drop yours. Drop yours over by the bonfire behind the grave.
Over by the bonfire. Gotcha. Yeah, remember the whole reason we're even doing this? So I can get soul. So I can get my humanity back. Okay, I put it right next to the bonfire. Do you see it?
Oh, hang on. I went to go kill something. Yeah, I believe I do.
I put it right behind the bonfire, not the grate. I know you said the grate, but whatever.
Oh, wait. No, that was a delusion. What? No.
Okay, I'll put it behind the grate now. You ready? Do you see it? How about now?
No.
Are you sure? I can't just put it down and not be summoned? Well, I'm leaving it behind the grave. You don't see it. Oh well. I can, at the very least, I can fight the enemies over and over because they're pretty easy. Right, Booty! Ah!
Hey, I see you! Or at least your ghostly apparition.
Are you sure it's me? Am I carrying an axe and a,
Yeah.
And either a mace or a shield?
No, it was your shield.
Okay.
I saw your ghostly apparition off of there from the bonfire.
Ow, you douche. Why did you walk that way? Ooh, an item! Ooh, a life gem! Tug. Okay, no, run! Okay, that was way too close to comfort.
You shall die by my hand, you gigantic freak.
Ow, he laid on me again. But he's almost dead. He's down to like a quarter health. Man, if I didn't even get a troll, how could I ever beat a boss?
I don't know. I mean, we did get the giant. We did kill the last giant, even though he's not the only giant you fight in this game.
Oh no!
It's kind of ironic.
Oh, he's almost dead. I can't lose now! I didn't lose now. I killed him. Yay! Okay, even though this was way too long. Oh, I got the soul of a proud knight.
Oh, hey, what do you know? Now you can go and buy a human.
Yeah, I'm traveling to the second forest of fallen giants, the Cardinal Tower. Okay. Now I shall buy it. Oh, wait, the lady's gone. How do I get her back?
Oh, well then she's in Majula. On the other side of the wall where you have to go to get here. To get to the forest.
Uh-huh.
She's on the other side of the wall.
Okay.
And she's like facing...
I see her, I got her.
Okay. And she only sells them for 15,000 souls.
1,500.
1,500. Yeah, whatever. Shh.
Okay.
Alright. Now.
No, I'm going back before I even think about using my humanity.
Go to the second one.
The second, the Cardinal Tower, you mean?
Yes, go to the Cardinal Tower.
Okay, hold on, I'm gonna grab something real quick. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Okay, I am back. Okay, so I shall now use my effigy of the human variety.
And I'm now back in the I'm in the corner again.
But this time I'm tiny.
I used my small one.
But why?
Because I wanna.
I don't see it.
It's in the corner of the stairs again.
Yeah, I know. I'm where you last did it, but I'm not. I don't see it.
Okay, just wait then.
I do see a tiny one though. It's so cute.
Is it my? It's like, it should
it's,
be. Like
it's Kiram or whatever.
Oh.
I don't know. It began with K, had a Y in it. So keep putting them down. I'll let you know if I see yours. Oh wait, I see it. Kai, why you do tiny?
Because why not?
Because you lose health and stuff.
Actually, I think I do. I want to actually check this kind
of. Okay. You're a shade instead of a spirit.
Oh, that would be why. Which means I'm weaker. Okay. Eh, it's fine.
Okay, now where do we go? Kill him for me, please. I don't like him. Thank you. Ooh, he dropped something. Oh, wait, no, that was just souls. He had the blue smoke around him. Okay. Now. Kai, help me! Whee! I said help me, not be cannon fodder. I said don't be cannon fodder!
Watch out.
I'm not an idiot, Kai. Unlike you, I didn't get hurt at all fighting him.
Oh, shitty.
I'm sorry. Hold on, okay, so. I'm just looking up what I need for the infinite human.
That's a you have to be using the item, and then you have to go immediately drop said item, and then pick
no,
it back
it's,
up.
No, it's not that. So I'd sell mobs. Shrine of Amana. Shrine of Amana. And then. Okay. Hidden far below Dragnelic lies the Shrine of Armana.
I know where that is. I know where it is. I know what you're talking about.
Okay.
Right, go over to the tree root that's headed down, that heads downwards.
Tree root that heads downwards?
Yeah, it's on the other side of the bridge. You kind of came up it when you were originally coming over here.
Came up it?
Yeah. Big, gigantic tree.
I mean, I see the big gigantic tree, but I don't know where to go from there.
No. Come here.
Oh, look, wait. Look, oh, you mean the time I fell off and then I got knocked off by the one thing?
Yeah. Go over there.
Okay.
You should see me walking around down below.
Oh, I saw your health. Yep, I see. Well, your health. I don't see you yet.
Howdy. Come on. Over here.
Scared. I don't want to fall off.
Ouchie. You're an a-hole. Follow the blue.
How'd you get there?
Huh? Oh, hang on.
Did
I'll
you just
back.
Die?
No.
Oh. Oh, I see it now. Wait, no, I can't jump. I can't jump!
Hang on. I'm coming up to help. I will show you what to do.
Ooh, what's down here?
Wait, did you get down here, or...?
Yeah.
Oh.
I just hold your key.
Hi. Where'd you go?
It says skeleton head. Okay, that is not you!
Where are you?
I'm down here, hold on, where are you? Cone.
Follow.
Wait, you follow me or I follow you?
You follow me.
Oh. But there's a thing, I had discovered a thing. Fine.
trying to get you a key to something kind of important.
Hold on, wait. There's an item on this dead guy.
Yep, I know.
Torch. And what about this dead guy? A throwing knife. Do I lose any health from this fall?
No. A very small amount, but it's not too much to be worried about.
Dang it. Hold on, Kai. You are too fast for me. Just... Oh, no, wait. I'll fight you. Kai, get out of my way. I don't need to meet you.
But I can't move.
He dead.
Hey, I was keeping him busy.
Well, yeah, but I mean, I don't want you as a meat shield. I want you as a fighting companion.
Okay, now listen. This is very important.
He's snapping. Kill him.
Boink. Jump. You have to jump. It's clicking the movement.
I know how to jump, Kai. I was the one who told you, remember? Kai, kill him, please.
I can't.
But you got the magic.
Yeah, but I can't get back up. Get down here.
Fine. All right.
And stop. Don't move.
Oh.
Now go.
Wee. I got a human effigy.
You talk to that guy. I'll kill him.
Ooh, an item. A life gem.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Hey, talk to that guy. My name is
Kale. Hello, Kale.
I'm navigating the continent.
Exhaust his dialogue till he gives you a key, and then exhaust it further.
Okay. I'm just spamming through it. Yeah, I'm not really playing this for the story. He got a key. Now what did I talk to him for? What is he giving now?
He should have given you a key.
But you said exhaust it again.
Yeah, because so he'll go back to Majula.
Oh, now he's going back to Majula?
Yeah, he would. He should.
Wait, Hunter, there's an item over here.
Is your health going down?
No. Why?
Because I keep seeing the yellow indicator that it's moving downward on your health bar. I don't know why.
No, my health's full.
Alright. Anyway. Duty fulfilled.
Wait. Hold on.
Did what I was here for.
Wait, hold on. Kai, can I jump down here?
No. That'll kill you.
Test it for me.
I can't.
Oh. Okay.
And my duty was fulfilled.
Okay.
Head back to the bonfire.
Hold on. Ooh, what is this thing? Okay. And then you summon me to your world and I do some stuff?
Actually, no. We're going to Majula.
Oh, okay. Where is this? I don't know where this is. Wait, was I already here? I was freaking already here, wasn't I? Oh, wait, no. It's just a shortcut. But Kai, you didn't go explore the thing with me. I want to go explore the one thing with you in the underground place. Oh well.
I'm sorry, but there's something I can't do that right now with you.
Okay, so we're head back to Majula.
Head back to the Majula and go to this little tiny town.
Hold on.
Go into the building on the left. Climb up the ladder, go get the item.
We're headed to Majula's mask.
Yes, Majula's mask.
So what does the red soap sign do? I didn't, told me about it, and then it loaded too fast.
Oh, when you place a red soap sign down, it'll allow other people to say, I want a challenge. I'm gonna summon this guy.
That's use the house key. I'm breaking and entering.
Yeah, go inside. Go inside. You'll
breaking and entering. Haha, take that chair and barrel. Ooh. Why can't I break you? Aw.
You'll find a chest in here. Upstairs.
Aww,
it's like
poor widow dead person. A pharaoh's lockstone or lodestone. Wait, what yeah, you, was that?
You'll want those.
Activates pharaoh's contraption. No idea what that is, but okay, I'll take your word for it because you know much more about this game than I do. I'd be very lost if I was playing this alone. If I was playing this alone, I probably wouldn't have even beaten the giant yet.
Yeah, because you would have had no idea where the hell you're supposed to be going.
True. And right. I'd probably constantly be at half health because I'd be right. dying over and over. Hold on, there's a chest.
Go. You went upstairs, didn't you?
Yeah.
Alright, yeah. And then go downstairs and go into the area, but watch out, there will be a skeleton when you go down the stairs on the left.
Oh no, I'm so scared.
I mean, he's actually fairly powerful, but the chest in there has kind of a useless item in it, but whatever. But there is a guy over here, down there that will have
I went down the stairs. Now where'd I go? So you're down into like the basement place?
Yeah, basement place.
Oh. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Oh, come on! Fight me, you skelly bitch! Suck it, Sans!
That would be Papyrus, not Sans.
That's where I met Papyrus. Oh well, he killed me, or I killed him, and he only got one hit off of me.
Sans is the one in the corner that's being lazy holding a Estus Flask shard.
Does he fight me?
No.
Okay. Ooh, a chesty chest.
See what I mean? No, I mean, see, that's why I call him Sans, because he is
No, that is definitely a Sans right there. Okay, is there anything else I have to fight? Or is it just to get the Estus Flask and whatever was in that chest?
The Soul Vessel.
Is that what was in the chest?
Mm-hmm.
What is a Soul Vessel?
You can use it to completely restart your character.
Why would I want that?
Well, reset all of the soul level.
Hold on, when I get to the bonfire, actually no, I'm not even gonna be able to get there. I need to go real quick, I'll be right back.
Okay.
I was just told to quiet down a little. Anyway.
Okay.
So, let's see. Okay, so I head back to the fire, and then that one.
Alright.
So wait, why would I want this whole thing again? Why would I want to reset my character?
I didn't say you wanted that, I just said you wanted that map open, because you can get a good item later on from that guy, so.
Now, where do we go?
Head back towards the town, but stop at the big rock jutting out.
Head back to the town, but stop at the big rock?
Yes, there's a big rock that's jutting out of the ground. It's pointed toward...
I'm on the rock. It is now my rock.
Look to your right.
The tent?
No, in between the tent.
Oh, I see the path.
Archway. Just the archway.
That's the way I was trying to go, and then you told me I was going the wrong way earlier because... Yeah.
Now we go this way.
Shouldn't we summon each other to like one of our worlds to help?
We can't at the moment. I will tell you when I can put my summon sign down.
Oh yeah, I can't put mine down either. I'll just leave it out. Actually, screw it. I'll have it as this flask. Ow, I bit my freaking tongue.
Also,
what?
That's later on. Oh, stick to the left side of the wall, you'll see a chest.
I'm already opening it. No. As soon as you said, I found it. Okay, now let's see.
Pull the chain.
Equipment.
Still can't use the Estus Flask right now, or the sign.
Wait, I thought it was a shield that I picked up. Oh wait, it was this shield. Okay, it is worse in every way except for protecting against like one type of magic.
Fire. Pyromancies.
No, it was blue.
Oh. Thief's broken sword.
Are those worthless in this game?
Most broken swords, yeah, but they actually do get you a nice penny.
Okay, where do I go?
Alright,
I see. What I need to do.
Okay, I can now put down my soapstone. I will put it to the right of the white guy who's sitting down. By the way, don't attack it.
Kill him, you say?
If you do, you're going to die. Don't do it.
Okay, which way do I go? Alright, I found the broken thief guy.
Did you...
Do I go up the stairs?
Yeah. Wait, did you pull the
yeah.
Hook, right? Yeah, go up the stairs.
Oh no, he looks like he's dying. Can I finish the job?
Don't hit him. Summon me.
Okay, why don't I hit him? What will he do?
The Haiti knights are are the most agile knights in this game. They are the hardest things.
Oh, I see something that will be hard.
No, I will, no, hang on, you stay back, I will show you how to deal with this guy.
Let me guess, you're just gonna use magic?
No.
Oh wait, are you gonna get the knight to get him?
No, stop! Ow. Stop! What did you, I said stay away.
Ty, I'm keeping his focus on me.
No, I was going to show you because, so you can do this when you're on your own.
I got it. Hey! Suck it! You're dead.
I was trying to show you what you can do when you're fighting him on your own.
Much obliged.
Bonfire.
Ooh. I don't like all these precarious edges.
Nah, nobody does.
Did you already light your bonfire?
No.
Do you want to go back to your world and do it?
Nah.
I can fight this guy on my own.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
Fuck you! Fuck you!
Oh, I rolled the wrong way, damn it. Kai, we gotta start going opposite ways. I go clockwise, you go counterclockwise.
That or you distract him while I...
Yeah, no, I'm saying if we start going opposite ways...
Wait, did you get the item? Did you get this?
Wait, get what?
Walk back. Did you get this?
Oh, no.
Alright, now listen.
Ooh, another human effigy.
Stay here.
No.
Stay here, and I'll...
Bait! Bait much!
Listen.
Okay, so he does three attacks. One, two, three, opening.
Ah, crap.
Okay.
He pushed me off.
One, two, three, opening.
He pushed me off.
And I killed him.
Okay.
Did I continue without you?
No, you want me in, because I have no way.
What is... Ooh, it's a lever! I'ma pull it.
Go ahead.
I'ma pull the lever. At least light your own bonfire, I'm waiting until you can do that.
Yeah, I'll do that. And go back to your bonfire and rest up.
But I haven't even used the Nestus flask yet, and I'm still at over half health. But fine. If you say so. I swear, if I fall off walking back to my thing, I'm gonna be mad at you. I didn't fall off though. Okay. If it wasn't so hard to get freaking whoa, I almost rolled off the edge.
Marceline.
Wait, what?
Marceline. Alright, my summon sign is by the bonfire.
Hold on. I'm fighting the one dude.
Okay.
Okay, three attacks, and then there's opening. Ow. Okay.
Yeah, but
ow.
If you don't want to get hit,
yeah,
circle.
I just got hit.
No. Circle him. Circle him.
No, I got him. I know how to beat him. Hold on, I'll summon you. Hold on, let me just rest up, and then I'll... summon you. Okay. Wait, summon, yes. Okay. Summoning. Okay. No, but I can beat him my own way. Like, first, you gotta give his attention, and then just, dodge his swings, and then after his third swing, you can run up and hit him, and then, oh, wow, whoa! Oh crap.
Yeah, sometimes.
Okay, I almost rolled off the edge twice. Kai, what did I tell you? Bad. Bad Kai.
Hey, if we're lucky, let's
go. Oh, I wanted to get the final blow.
I think we both did because we hit him at the same time.
Okay. Whatevs.
No, stop locking on to the Haiti Knight!
Hey, you attack him.
Why did you it freaking made me lock onto the Ow, whoa. Ow, I thought he was locked onto you. What happened?
He is. Oh, now he's not.
I see that, guys.
He was locked onto me, and then he hit you twice.
Whoa. Ah, he's switching targets.
Yeah, they're kind of random.
Something fast. Okay.
Faster than Sonic. Hey, question. What's your dexterity?
I have literally no idea. Ow.
Check now.
Okay. Player status. Dexterity is 10.
Ah, damn it.
Why?
One of us needs to have 12, and then a crap ton of arrows.
I could level up twice.
Okay, listen. Don't. Nope. Listen.
Why?
Walk backwards a bit. Because
I'ma fight him!
Oh god, you idiot.
Ow. The two on the end is gonna have to wait. I'm in the middle of something. Okay, he's not the normal three hit. Okay, he's four or five. I can't remember. I lost count.
He's random.
Okay.
And now both of these small ones are after us. You get the,
I get one, you get the other.
Yeah.
One. Two. Three. Opening! Dodging! Yeah! I can do about a third of a health every time.
Mine's dead already.
Yeah, but did you take any damage?
No. Not at all.
Okay. Protect you! Oh no! Ah, I missed! Ah, we both hit each other at the same time. Because I messed up, I missed my last attack.
Alright, listen. We could go this way. Whoa. Oh, wait, I don't have poison arrows. Crap!
Whee!
You're not gonna kill that dragon.
Ah! Unwee.
Yeah, the Hades Knight's coming in it.
Oh. Oh, that guy's coming too.
I get the knight.
No, it's fine. They're both after me. So just take your pick. Kill one and then we can work on the other one together.
Oh. He switched targets.
Ow! Ah! He lured me into a false security. He wasn't attacking and then as soon as I got close.
Oh yeah, don't do that. Don't let him trick you.
Okay.
It's almost impossible to get back hit on these guys.
Rolling.
Oh yeah, watch out for that too. Alright, so.
Kai, help me! Okay, never mind, I'm good. Ah. Chop him! I got the last kill. Okay, so should we go back and
drop
all of our stuff?
Hey, did he drop anything? Did he drop?
No, he didn't drop.
Crap.
Well, we can always go fight the other one by the entrance. Go
no, hang on.
Nah, I'm leaving you.
Wait, no, there's a lever here.
Hold on, there's a body.
Yeah, there's a lever here you're gonna want to pull, especially if you don't want to take the easy way out of killing the boss.
If I don't or do?
You want to do it easy or hard?
Which way's quicker?
Depends. Would you rather
screw it? I'll pull it. I like pulling.
Rather be shooting arrows, many, many arrows, at the boss from, let's see, where is it? It's right here, until he puts his shield up, or just go and rush at the boss anyway. Now that we've put all of the circles up and that boss arena isn't...
I think we should go level up our stats and then go do this stuff.
I can't level up, though.
Why not?
I only have 4,000 souls.
Oh.
Dude, I get half the amount of souls that you do when we're fighting things, so...
Okay. Well, I can go to your world if you want, and then we can go kill the stuff that we killed in mine.
Nah, it's okay. Anyway, you want me to get out?
Nah, it's fine. I mean, if you want to stay, we can. You want to go fight the last guy, see if he drops something?
The Hades Knights, when they drop, they sometimes drop their armor, but if you get their sword, oh my god.
Smack him and let's run. Ty, follow me. We'll take him to the fighting arena so we don't have to worry about falling off. Because if he falls off, we can't get anything. Bring him here. Ready? Oh.
Didn't follow me.
Oh, we can just hit and run.
Wait.
Or maybe wait.
Now he's following me.
Get out of my way. Oh. He only wants to fight there. Okay. I'll finish him off! Yeah. Aw, oh, man. Okay, well, there's one more.
Okay. I'm gonna take a shower.
Okay.
And then I'll go
three.
Okay.
Kai, stop getting dead. Kai, just
quick
just run.
Back attack him. Back attack him.
Oh crap, I messed up.
There you go.
Die! Ow. Ah.
Who's he at?
Okay, we need to get it off the side. Okay, back attack.
Hang on. Yes, ma'am? I know.
This episode's been running on pretty long anyway. Yep. I think it's actually a pretty good time for it to stop.
Well.
Wait, why can't I...
reputation.
Oh, there it is. Well, as always, have a nice day.
Yep.
I'm dancing. If you could see my screen, you could see my awesome dance moves.
Are you just doing the quick?